Gomez. Alex is a man who has persevered. Satan has thrown every ruse, every trick, every tactic at him, but he's a man that has persevered. He's a man that can stand here confidently, and as in a couple of minutes he gets ready to say, Jesus is Lord, he means it. Amen.
Come on.
And with that, I give you Alex Gomez. Amen. Guys that were involved in his studies share before him.
Come on, Theo.
Come on, Theo. Come on,
Theo.
Come on, Theo.
Come on.
Well, I just gotta say, throughout the studies, I already knew it. He was gonna get baptized.
Come on. Come on.
Kind of guy that just wanted to persevere through everything. I saw somebody that I wanted to just like like take some piece of character and just like build it on mine, just like so I can fix myself and just like this guy just really encouraged me through all these studies. Super encouraging, just meeting this guy in campus, seeing how he was an art major started off, and now he's just like, oh man, how he just got involved with God, how God just worked wonders through his life. Can't share any of that for him to share, but I'm just so happy, so glad that I could just be up here with him. With somebody and just be true to with this guy.
Come on.
How's this guy's new brother?
Come on.
I just want to say that it's great how I even met him. He was reached out by Princeton and how I ended up having to lead the study for someone I didn't meet him at the time. So I was like, oh my God, I'm gonna meet who am I gonna study with? And it had to be this amazing, amazing guy who just has such an amazing faith for God and like trust in God. And it's so amazing because I remember when I was taking him home, he was like just telling me about his life, how he was feeling about God, saying that, you know, I feel like I'm doing the right thing. He said, I feel like I'm really following God. And I'm like, wow, you have such an amazing trust in him. And I'm like, he's just so much faith and like, you know the direction and path that you're going, you know what you're doing is right. And I think that's amazing and encouraging. So.
Alex wants to share a couple words.
Come on.
I always knew in the back of my mind that I had a call, but I never did answer that call. Because, you know, I'd rather have gone my own way, but there was some unforeseen circumstances that occurred in my life that made me realize it was time to answer that call. So let's do this.
Before we can do this, I got some questions. So do you believe that Jesus died on the cross, resurrected, and rose on the third day?
Yes.
Come on. And what is your great confession?
Jesus is King.
Receive the gift of the Holy Spirit and you'll be added to God's amazing kingdom. Come on, come on.
All right, let's go. Bring him up.